My name is Karen Iniguez, and the purpose of the project for me is to see how much bacteria we have on our school campus. I will be getting a cotton swab and swab the gym floor.
It is day 3 and my bacteria's form is irregular and circular. The color is buff. It is now day 7 and its form is rhizoid, circular and irregular. The colors are now orange, white, yellow and buff.
Prokaryotes are a single-celled organism that can only be viewed through the microscope. There are three main structures of bacteria: rod-shaped, round-shaped and spiral-shaped.
Rod-shaped bacteria is called bacilli and has the shape of an oval.
Round-shaped bacteria is called cocci and has the shape of a circle. A detrimental bacteria would be bronchitis, which is a respiratory disease. A beneficial bacteria would be probiotics, which are available to consume through dietary supplements and food. A bacteria replicates by binary fission. Binary fission is when the parent cell splits into two. It is asexual reproduction. Are we just sinking in the ocean of faces? It can't be possible. The rain can fall only when it's over our heads. The sun is shining every day, but it's far away.
Based on the data that I have collected, my thoughts on where I found the bacteria are reasonable. Yes, there was a lot of bacteria on my petri dish, but we do play sports and we have touched the equipment. So therefore, when the equipment touches the floor, the bacteria spreads. Now that we know that bacteria can be good or bad, we can watch out for bad bacteria by staying clean.